Boston's first terrorism trial since the marathon bombing case is set to begin this morning. David Wright is accused of plotting to behead a conservative blogger in the name of ISIS. The plot was never carried out. Prosecutors say Wright plotted with two men, including his uncle, who was shot and killed by investigators in Roslindale back in 2015. The 27-year-old is facing a list of charges, including conspiracy to commit acts of terrorism and conspiracy to provide material to support terror groups.